morning from Guatemala. I'm here at Isla Verde Resort at Lago Atitlan, and I want to practice with you and offer a short twisting practice, which is perfect on a little chilly morning like this. And so join me for the next minutes in a beautiful twisting practice. All you need is maybe a block if you're more of a beginner, but it's not going to be super challenging. It's more really meant to wake up your organs and nourish you. So thank you for joining me. Let's start. So find a comfortable standing pose, bringing your feet parallel, big toes maybe touching, heels slightly apart, and then just let your arms rest next to your body. Close your eyes and let the shoulders melt down away from your ears. And taking a few moments here with the eyes closed to just feel the floor underneath you, maybe rocking a little bit back and forth, connecting to your feet, bringing the energy down from the head into the body, into the legs. And take a big breath in and exhale through the mouth. In front of your heart. Take a moment here connecting to your heart. Maybe your thumbs touching to your chest, to your heart. Maybe you can even feel your heart beating. And we'll take a big breath in here and exhale through the mouth. And we'll start our practice. As you inhale, release the arms, float the arms all the way up over your head. Fingertips touch. On the exhale, lengthen and fold forward. Inhale, flat back, lengthen, lift your heart. As you exhale, step your left foot back. Keep your left hand on the floor and take your right arm up into the sky for a nice, easy twist. Draw your right hip back a little bit more. Inhale, exhale through the mouth. And release, step back. Inhale, rock forward. As you exhale, just come back into down dog. Inhaling again, come forward. Exhaling back, maybe bend the knees to stretch your back. Last time, inhale to come forward. Exhaling back. Inhale, float your left leg up into the sky, step forward between your hands. Right hand is on the floor. Take your left arm all the way up, open the chest. Left moves back, big breath in, exhale through the mouth, release your left hand, step forward. On the inhale, lengthen. On the exhale, walk your hands all the way over to your right heel. Stay here for a moment, breathe into your left side, and then release, walk your hands all the way over to the left side. Breathe into your right side. And then release and come back to the middle. Press into your feet. Inhale, float the arms all the way up. Exhale, hands to the heart. Inhale, lifting up. On the exhale, dive forward, Uttanasana. Inhale, your heart lifts. As you exhale, left foot steps back. Press into your feet. Left wrist crosses your right. Float the arms up, bend the elbows a little bit, opening the chest. Breathing here. With your exhale, release your hands, step back. Inhale, come forward into push-up position. On the exhale, lower down, chaturanga. You can also come all the way out to your belly. Exhale, take it back, downward facing dog. Take a few breaths here. Inhale, lift your left leg up, step your left foot all the way forward, cross your right wrist over your left and float the arms up, bending the elbows, looking up, chest is tall, big breath, strong legs, good, exhale to release and step forward. On the inhale, lengthen, lift the heart, on the exhale, fold forward. Inhale, take the arms out and up.
Exhale, hands to the heart. Bending the knees. Inhale, float the arms up. As you exhale, sit back, chair pose. With the inhale, lift the arms a little bit more. As you exhale, hugging your knees. Stay low, just float the arms all the way up on the inhale. On the exhale, hugging your knees. Two more times. Inhale and exhale. Last time, inhale. This time as you exhale, twist to your right. So left elbow pushes into the knee. Maybe come onto your fingertips to really open the chest. Breathe, draw the belly in. Good, and now slowly release. Inhale, float the arms up. Exhale to fold forward. Bending the knees. Inhale, float the arms up. And as we exhale, take it right away to the other side. Pressing into the fingertips. Good, slowly release. Inhale, float the arms up. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale to lengthen. Exhale, step your right foot back and carve your arms into warrior two. Inhale, left arm reaches up. Exhale, elbow to knee. Stretch your right arm over your head. Lengthen. So in between twisting, we always want to create length. So there's a nice balance between twisting and stretching. From here, inhale to come up. As you exhale, fingertips come inside. The left foot and the right arm comes up into the sky. Maybe exhale your arm over your head. If you need, you can also use a block to come higher. See what works for you. Breathe. And then exhale, release, step back. Inhale to come forward. Exhale, lower down. Move through your vinyasa. And we come back, downward facing dog. Inhale your right leg up. Exhale, step forward, bringing your left heel down. Curve your arms into warrior two. Inhale, proud warrior. Exhale, elbow to knee. Stretch your left arm long. Inhaling, coming back up. Exhale, take your right fingertips inside. Maybe use a block here. Take your left arm up, maybe over your head, and breathe. Good, as you exhale, release your hands and step back. Inhale to come forward. Exhale, lower down. Breathing deeply. Maybe a little bend in the knees. Stretch it long. Look towards your hands. Walk, step, or jump forward. On the inhale, lengthen. On the exhale, fold. Bending the knees. Inhale, take the arms up. Exhale, hands to your heart. Inhale, lifting the chest, interlace your hand. Exhale, fold forward, stay here. Good, lifting your chest, release your hands onto your waist and come all the way up to stand. Good, we'll try a little balancing pose. From here, shift your weight onto your right foot, bring your left knee into your chest, and then take the foot over your right knee, so I'm mirroring you. Flex the foot, inhale, lift the arms up, and as you exhale, bend the knees, and slowly come down, press your elbows onto the ankle and the inner knee. Focus your eyes in front of you, draw the belly in, keeping the eyes focused, keep looking forward. Can you take your left elbow to the sole of the foot? Stay here, press them into each other.
Very good. One last breath. Slowly coming back to the middle. Release your fingertips and fold forward, and you push your knee back with your arm to get a good stretch. From here, slowly bending the knee, inhale, lift the arms up, exhale, release. Shake out your legs. Let's do the other side. Now you're going to lift your right knee up. Take the sole of the foot to face to the left, foot above the knee. Inhale, lifting the arms up. On the exhale, slowly lower back into your chair. Keep the foot flexed, and the elbows are pushing onto the ankle and the inner knee. Find your point of focus. Keep drawing your belly in. And then if you're ready to twist, bring your right elbow to the sole of the foot. Push them into each other. Beautiful. Last breath. Coming back to the middle. Release your fingertips to the floor and fold forward. Push the knee back. And then slowly release and come all the way back up and shake out your legs. From here, open your legs wide. Take your hands onto your waist, roll the shoulders up. As we exhale, fold forward. Walk your hands forward so you're coming into a down dog with your legs wide. Good. And then take your right hand to the outside of your left shin. Look underneath your left armpit. Keep pushing your left hand forward. Coming back up, place your hand. This time bring your left hand to the outside of your right shin. Keep looking underneath your right armpit. Breathe. And then slowly release. Walk your hands all the way back and fold forward. Hands onto your waist, press into your feet and come all the way back up. Turn your left toes forward and open the arms. Good. From here, palms facing up. Inhale, straighten. Exhale to bend. Inhale to straighten. Exhale to bend. Last time, inhale, straighten. Move your hips back, lengthen, and come into Trikonasana, triangle pose. Keep drawing the shoulders back, keep opening. Maybe your top arm will reach long, which feels great. And then inhale to come back up. Bring your right arm forward and your left hand back. Step your right foot forward so you can square your hips. And then inhale to lengthen, exhale to fold. Inhale, lifting up. Exhale to fold. Last time, inhale to lengthen. This time as you exhale, you decide fingertips inside or outside of your left foot. Feel free to use a block here. And then take your left hand to the left hip, pull it back, and open your left arm up into the sky. Revolved triangle pose. Good. Slowly release. Hands onto your waist, come all the way back up, and open your feet nice and wide once again. Roll the shoulders up. Exhale, fold forward, take your hands to the floor, maybe walk your hands back this time, and breathe deeply. Good. Release your hands back onto your waist, come all the way up. Let's take it to the other side. So my right, bend the front knee, look over your front, middle finger, warrior two. Turn your palms to face up. Let the shoulders relax. We flow. Inhale. Exhale to bend. Inhale. Exhale to bend. Inhale. This time we stay. Move the hip back. Lengthen. Coming into Trikonasana on this side. Maybe extending the top arm over your head. Good. Press into your back foot to come back up. Swing your right arm behind your back. Step your left foot a little closer. Take your left arm up. Inhale as you exhale, fold forward. Inhale to lengthen. Squaring your hips. Exhale. Last one. Inhale, lengthen. As you exhale, find your twist. Your hand could also be on your ankle. Move the right hip back. And then take your right arm up into the sky. Good. From here, slowly come back up. And step your foot forward. Shake it out. Turn your toes slightly out as you inhale. Lift the arms up. And as you exhale, come all the way down into a squat. Take a moment here. And then come to lie on your back and hug the knees into your chest. So we don't always have a full 90-minute time to do our practice. And we don't have to. So just even a short twisting practice can be super powerful. You might already feel how your body is waking up. So you're gonna take it easy. From here, bring your feet to the floor. And to stretch it out a little bit, we do dynamic bridges. So inhale, float your hips and your arms up. And as you exhale, slowly release back down. Do this a couple more times. Inhaling, lifting the arms and the hips. Exhaling, release. Inhaling, lifting up. Exhaling to release. Hug the knees into your chest. Take your arms out to the side. Inhale as you exhale, let your knees fall to the right and turn your head to the left and breathe deeply. Now inhale, coming back up. Exhale, let the knees fall to the left, turn your head to the right. Breathe. And then inhale, coming back to the middle. Straighten the left leg all the way to the floor, hug the right knee in. And then straighten the right leg all the way up into the sky. Interlace your hands. Push the leg into your hands. Draw the toes down. And then walk your hands up your leg. And lift your chest towards your leg. Good. Slowly release. Place your right foot down. Hug the left knee into your chest. And straighten your right leg. From here, straighten the leg, interlace your hands. Draw the toes down towards your face. Again, to walk your hands all the way up. Good. And then exhale to release. Once again, hugging both knees into your chest. Maybe making circles here. And then slowly release your legs all the way to the floor and find Shavasana. Take a big breath in, exhale through the mouth.
slowly begin to deepen your breathing. Move your fingers, move your toes. Stretch your arms over your head. And slowly hug the knees into your chest. Rock a little bit back and forth. And then roll onto your side. And then find your way all the way back up to seated. Take a moment here with the eyes closed to just feel the effects of your practice. Take your hands together in front of your heart. A moment of gratitude to yourself for showing up on your mat today.